Here we go.
Secured wing 2. And it looks like they locked me out.
Then we have to force our way in. See anything?
Construction. There might be another way. Oh, no one will see me coming as
see
I
those enemies, bro.
Into this trap?
Going in loud, it seems.
God eyes on it.
Get him, Macaron.
Let me out.
Get him, cover me.
Come on.
Get out of there, get out of there. Final kill, bro.
Say they know you're here.
Please, Mr. Chai is under great pressure. Best not to apply anymore.
You got this, Chai. Check out construction for a back door.
Positive reinforcement.
So here, mate. Please.
It is only giving out decaf, and with this amount of documentation I need to get through. What? Firmware update. Why does the coffee machine need a firmware?
What's more important than catching me?
Maybe our planted seed about Spectra worked?
No way to know for now. Keep moving.
Might be gaining an ally, baby. Time it. No. Damn. Oh my god. There we go. I had to wait. You up, big fella?
Here we go.
You cold? Here's your ticket in.
Mission report. Just go up.
Up?
Up.
That's it?
Looks like Corsica's in her office and it's on the top floor. Hence, up.
There's gotta be a catch.
Oh, there is. But it's not about your route.
Just going up then.
Okay, I'm emotionally ready. What's the catch?
You can't just strong-arm Corsica to get her password like the other bosses.
Says who?
Corsica isn't outfitted with Vandalay tech. There's no passkey. She memorizes her passwords.
You'll need to get her to cooperate with us.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
Persuasiveness is indeed not one of Mr. Chai's strong suits.
Cinnamon's right. But we need her password to shut down Spectra. Let's brainstorm here.
Do that later. How did that happen? Oh my god, look at my life. Why are they playing me? Destroy it.
Going up is very up, and I just lost the quick way.
Sick. Oh,
the Chai I know wouldn't let that stop him.
Macaron, you've known me for like 5 hours.
Send any security available to capture him. Stall him. I need quiet time right
now. Government, your turn.
Light him up.
Oh, so we fight at each point. Oh! Yeah, big fella. Gotta remember my combos, man. Doing some serious damage with my teammates. Okay. Up we go. Thank you. jumped in. Someone's trying to go.
Cinnamon, give me the rundown on Corsica.
Let's see. Hardworking, demanding, lack of humor. All the perfect qualities of a boss.
However, she just joined Vandalay 6 months ago.
It seemed like she's been trying to prove herself to Kale since we ran into her.
That's pretty insecure for head of security.
Hey, a joke from Peppermint. Rare form.
Crap. I have to go push that button. I have to. I don't even know what the button was for. Oh, secret passageway. Yeah. There we go. Take it. Crap. That's the way I came. I just killed myself. Another fight. Oh my god. No. See, that's what I'm talking about. I'm supposed to finish him right there, man. Stop playing. Okay, yeah.
You got this, Mac.
Ready for this?
Thank you.
We all know I'm talking last thing, even though we like I am.
More out of sync security notes.
Your specialty, Miss Evelyn. You must be so excited.
Very.
Getting that password.
We're still thinking?
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly!
Oh, Peppermint, Corsica's in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen, and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that.
They playing me on those collectibles. I don't even see how I'm supposed to get up there. But let's just keep moving forward. It's the way I...
Another weird door. Macaron, any ideas?
Interesting. That's not any of our standard models. I'll look into it.
That new model robot it keeps.
Check out that dude. Apparently knows what he's doing.
Okay. Oh, you bum.
Thank you.
I mean, bro, how many times you gonna do this crap? Oh my God, bro. I cannot finish any of these fools off. I need stylish points.
Way to blow it, Peppermint.
Mr. Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files. The stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth. Things left.
All right, I'm putting a stop to this.
That's not bad.
Let me know when you decide to give up.
Great, fantastic. Can we get any more lasers?
She's panicking.
I'm panicking. We don't have a plan.
Just give us a second.
Come on.
you trick her?
Why the negative angle? What about trying to reason with her?
The woman who's trying to kill me with lasers?
Well, I got a good feeling. How about that?
I sense that Mr. Chai does not share this uncalculatable good feeling.
Peppermint, come on!
Light him up!
Ready for this?
Suffering from power outages, please wait. Power will not return until excessive laser usage is finished.
There are more of these than I thought. I wonder if I can find all of them.
Go.
Let me out now.
stuff because he does cling on to age.
Afraid of your famous shortcuts, so I kept it simple.
Looks like that's her office.
Fight now. A bunch of bones. Really? My time was just off. The shields. Oh my god. Hate that. Right. Come on, bring in your shield, dude. Oh, I fell right back into it. He still shot me? Or was that another one? It's another one. They keep moving. Like I continuously say, gotta get better in the parries. Come on.
problem, right?
Thought I got that count right, but apparently not.
Do not disturb. Sounds definitive.
She locked the doors, but I can still access these. Heard you like air ducts. Go get dirt.
Last chance. What am I doing?
So, you're gonna have to wing it and talk to her.
Remember the last time I tried to talk it out? Didn't end well.
Nathanina is pragmatic, provided you do not escalate.
Talk to her calmly, state the facts.
Really?
My specialty. And if things escalate?
Then bring her back here somehow? But please be nice about it. Okay, that's good. She wants to know more. She'll listen to us.
I'm like a chameleon.
Mr. Chai, are you listening?
Waiting to strike.
Now this is important. All you need is to subtly...
Okay, so we got a fighter.
This isn't what it looks like. This isn't what it looks like.
Enough!
Huh.
So what does it look like?
That I just want to talk?
I think all my defenses did my talking for me.
All I heard was a lot of
Do not escalate.
You are such an idiot.
Oh, this is bad.
I take pride in my work.
You're not slipping away this time.
Guys, pretty sure she wants to kill me.
Try to talk her down.
We saw you spying those Spectra files, so you know I wasn't lying.
Assessing the problem is my job. I don't need you to tell me.
Well, apparently I do, since you aren't getting it.
Don't belittle me.
Chai, don't attack her. Protect yourself.
Perry.
Just chill, Korsica.
You broke into my office. You destroyed my security.
To peacefully resolve this.
Wow. Do you even listen to what you say?
So, let's put down the sticks.
Not a chance.
Peppermint, your plan blows.
Hey!
But I got a better idea. Let's get her really mad.
Keep the attacks coming and wear her down. Chad, you're a genius!
Whoa now! Let's calm down.
Stop chatting! Put your guitar where your mouth is.
Crap.
Tired already.
Oh yeah.
Strong arm me.
Hey, you chose to fight. Wait, you like puns too?
What? No. Whatever. Let's see how you handle this.
What the?
Caught you off guard.
Okay, scratch parrying everything.
Yeah, that didn't work. Plus, she's totally lying about hating puns.
Just get out of the way, but don't give up.
Okay, sure.
I felt a breeze just now. Was that you?
I'll make sure you stay down this time.
Way to go, Ty.
I can rock this beat all day. You look like you're sweating.
Impressive. Mr. Chai really is good at aggravating others.
This was known, Cinnamon.
How about this? It's only a matter of time.
Admit it. You're enjoying this.
Cocky loser!
Thought I'd dodge
that. This is getting heavy.
Crap, bro. There we go. too early.
I worked hard for this job. I won't just give it up.
What are you doing this for? Kale?
What does it matter?
He doesn't care about you. Otherwise, he wouldn't have kept you in the dark.
You don't know that.
I know you're not like the others, Korsica. You can feel something's wrong.
Chai, you are surprisingly convincing.
De-escalating. I think we may have a chance.
Or are you just too oblivious to figure that out?
Oh, come on!
That's it. Now I'm mad!
Don't give up now, Chai.
Wait, what does oblivious mean?
Enough distractions. Fight's over here, Chai. This'll be over soon.
Up, little guy.
It's getting late. I'm supposed to be back at the hideout by dinner time.
You are so annoying.
I missed that first one. Crap.
Don't give up.
There we go. Oh! Dog! Mister! Oh my god, I missed it!
Cinnamon, give me the building schematics.
Right here.
Chai. A private elevator.
Her personal
lift. She's dead, bro.
I'll reroute it to the hideout.
This chunk is dumb.
Everything works out in the end.
Oh, man.
You were right about Spectra, but I'll handle it my own way.
We don't have to fight. You can help us.
Oh, Korsica. You're just not good at your job.
Hale?
Bypassing my security to access secret Spectra files. Big no-no.
Why would you hide the truth from me?
I need people trusting my vision. You failed that test.
What?
I won't let you build an army of mindless Vandalay soldiers.
But what are you talking about? That's not my plan.
Just drop it, Kale. We're coming after you.
Actually, it's funny because, see, I'm coming after you. Literally.
Huh?
Oh, you'd never understand the potential of Spectra.
What's the endgame?
I'm securing our future, please. Even you can figure that out.
By controlling the consumers.
It's not control, I'm freeing them.
That's not how I see it.
I don't need to explain myself to a defect. All you do is hit things with a guitar.
But I'm really good at it.
Ugh. I'm over this. You're not getting in my way any longer, kid.
Forget the password, Chai. Get out of there.
What? No! Not after all this!
Oh, and for you, Korsica, you're fired.
Korsica, watch out!
Oh, should have used the flamethrower. Alright, well, there's always next time.
Nice. Alright. This episode went a little long as well, but we are done. Probably pick this up another day. I gotta practice. Till next time, peace!